Ladies and gentlemen, your Richmond Sockeyes. Now, fans, your attention, please. We're here tonight for the ultimate sign of recognition that a hockey club can bestow on a former player, the retirement of his number. Now, for this ceremony to honor the late Ray Sawada, here's tonight's MC, Mr. Drew Savage.
Thank you so much. Welcome, everybody. My name is Drew Savage. I co-host the Dan and Drew Show on Move 103.5, and I live here in Richmond. And I am so proud and honored to be a part of this celebration here tonight. On behalf of the Richmond Sockeyes, I'd like to say thank you fans for your ongoing support, and thank you to all of our guests for joining us and paying tribute to one of our former Sockeyes, Ray. Now, please welcome the president and owner of the Richmond Sockeyes, Doug Patterson. Tonight, we are here to honor Ray Sawada, a son, brother, husband, father, firefighter, and of course, hockey player. Ray was all of these things and so much more. His drive, humility, humor, compassion, and his love for everyone is a legacy all of us should strive to continue. From his younger years in Richmond minor hockey to playing university at Cornell, Ray's dedication and hard work led him all the way to the Dallas Stars of the NHL. The journey continued with stops all around the world, including America, Finland, Ireland, and Japan. Ray was able to live out his childhood dream, all the while accompanied by his wonderful wife, Nicole. Ray's love for Nicole was only surpassed by the birth of their two beautiful daughters, Victoria and Charlotte. Please join me now in giving a huge and very warm, loving welcome to Nicole, Victoria, and Charlotte Sawada. For our first presentation tonight, please welcome Sockeyes alumni and Burnaby Choir Captain Dan Walton. Joining him are the captains of the Burnaby Firefighters Hockey Team, Firefighters Chad Wren, Kyle Creamtree, and Burnaby's Fire Chief, Chris Pocock. Has always participated. Ray was a member of this team. With heavy hearts, the Burnaby Firefighters decided to attend and play in Ray's honor. With hard work and determination, Burnaby made it all the way to the gold medal game. Right before the final, the team was given a boost and a big surprise by a special guest, Ray's wife, Nicole. Nicole gave the team a speech that Ray had been thinking about leading up to these games. The speech talked about doing it for the guy on your left and the guy on your right, doing it for your family and doing it for yourself. Using Ray's inspirational words, the Burnabyers took to the ice and crushed the competition. 6-0 in that game. The team presented Nicole with Ray's gold medal. Now please join Chad, Dan, Dale, and Kyle as they present the Sockeyes owner Doug Patterson with Ray's framed Burnaby Firefighter hockey jersey. For our second presentation, please welcome Burnaby Firefighters Local 323 President Scott Allen and Fire Chief of Burnaby, Miles Ritchie. The Burnaby Firefighters Charitable Society is supported by 336 dedicated members who raise money from the community and nonprofit organizations. Their constant dedication from their membership allows them to help people in their community every day by volunteering their time to assist those in need. They know that protecting a community is not just about keeping lives and property safe, but also helping people in need daily, especially those dealing with health problems or disabilities, poverty, abuse, hunger, and other challenges. The Burnaby Firefighters Charitable Society raises funds and provides sizable donations to many charitable and community organizations. They support Burnaby-based charities and other organizations in the Lower Mainland needing assistance. Last year, they gave out more than $250,000 to many worthy causes. Ray's jersey number with the Burnaby Firefighters hockey team was number 27. The Burnaby Firefighters, in partnership with the Marilyn and Alan Kodier Trust Fund, would like to donate $27,000 in memory of Ray Sawada. This money will be used to set up a bursary to Sockeyes players to the tune of $1,000 per year for 27 years. Thank you. Tonight, we honor Ray in his extraordinary accomplishments on and off the ice. He was a proud Sockeye, and the Sockeye family is so proud of him. Congratulations and thank you to Raymond Sawada and his family. Cheer, scream, muster all the love you can, and join us, along with Doug Patterson, Nicole, Victoria, and Charlotte Sawada, as we raise Jersey into the rafters here tonight.
Thank you.
Will the captains of both teams please come to center ice now for the ceremonial puck drop by Nicole Victoria and Charlotte Sawada.
Thank you.